And we're back with more Mario Kart 8 here on the channel on Sports Saturday Night here. I can tell you, I am a very, very happy person. Because, well, something's gone good. But hey, Tom Brady and the Patriots lost! But you! Sorry, I am a huge hater of the Patriots. You can't guess. I don't like them. I think they are the biggest cheats in sports history. I think, it's the biggest cheat in sports history. They've been allowed to thanks to Roger Goodell's in bed with the Kraft family. So yeah, them losing makes my day. And watch, I won't take too long for this game to throw it. Kappa. Sorry. This game has a habit of breaking your spirit after having such a good day. It's having such a good time. All of a sudden it just goes around and breaks you. Turns this 180 on you. It just makes everything so bad. And there are times where the game just, you're having such a bad day, and it's having such a bad week, and then you win two out of three on Thursday. What can I say? That was fun. That was fun. That was, you know, that was only the second time I think I've won on Excitebike in front of my slides. So, do that 2 out of 3 times, that was 2 out of 3 races, that's pretty cool. Yeah. Just waiting for this race to end to get in. Andy's gonna be starting at 10:30 instead of at 10, so a little bit worldwide, a little bit longer. Also, keep an eye on the Royal Rumble, I got that playing on my tablet beside me. Well, you don't hear the sound of it because it's muted. I'm sure somebody probably would say, hey, this is probably better listening to extra Royal Rumble while watching the races than actually listening to him. Right now, this is the last non-Rumble match scheduled as the women's match. Charlotte and Becky are on the... Charlotte's got Becky in a head scissors. Charlotte looks ridiculous with the glare and the stars on her above her head. Excuse me. Oh, Becky reversing it. Electric chair? Yeah, drops it backwards in the electric chair drop. What's about Wario? Mount, hey! Zero's so cute. What the hell is this arrow? I don't wanna know. I don't wanna know. Probably better romance of Twilight though. A mop and a better romance story than Twilight. Yes, we can start the night. Oh, right, let's go ahead. This is my game besides the backfire when I should move. You motherfucker. Did anyone see that banana just went and bounced backwards somehow? I had somebody else's banana. It looked like it was mine because it looked like that was the direction that my banana, I threw it. What the hell did that banana hit to bounce backwards there? Lightning bolt. And thanks, game. Not that with man was already the mushrooms. Still fucked it. That's complication. I should have taken off of him. Took it off the freaking bag off her head.
Thank you.
Rumble fan. Fucking boomerang come back somewhere else. Hold on. The hell are you? I was actually hoping they'd come back time they hit the fucking retail for it. Me, it's just an enemy anyway. Security of it, like it should be, but no. It's gotta take its fucking sorry ass head in the air. Give me a fucking watch over my fucking the fucking front of me get the fucking bullet bill. Thanks. That really helps. Going back to see we no one is allowed to talk. Charlotte's father was Silver, never taught somebody who's coming for your town now when you leave. He just might get you back anyway. Yeah, I guess, I don't know, something happened with, like, I think it was Becky out or something, and and they're like, seem like Seth and Charlotte are gonna work out something. And Charlotte says something to Seth and then goes to leave. And Seth goes to take care of it with the lawn blower, backtracker, into the Packer mixing up the version of the crossface. This Packer mixing up the Packer was supposed to get a crossfade out of the fan. That's why I called Packer crossface. I guess she called it. Never ever taunt your opponent of somebody fighting for your title. Especially when they're allowing you to leave. A championship 101. And a champion 101. You think a father would have taught her that? Now it's Rumble Dam. Rumble, Rumble. We have Bumble Rumble? It'll be something good. We're only about an hour from finding out. Oh, we're gonna have to watch something else stupid first. Let me get the power up. Greg. Ah, I did. Wait a minute. Yes! Yeah! Thank you, Boomerang! And I'm actually not Red Tail, but hey. I'm trying to Boomerang up, though. Okay, the bridge all mostly, but hey. Once the red shell didn't, once the red shell actually helped on that trick. I say that because I've been screwed over by shells twice. Alright, Drek. Hey. Still, it's nice to actually have a shell actually working in favor on that trick. Push that way. We don't want to go that way. Oh, you motherfucker. There's a good play, nice. Playing me. Versus all. Get the game to pull this shit. What? Like, nope, my guys. Yeah, both Bill, the first one tonight. Really? It's team tonight, the first one I've gotten tonight. Nice to get one. Yep, we're going back to Mount Hype, Mount Oil. I'm Horn. Right now, it's coming, it's going for you. The saw I'm holding it, I just... I can't do it. Could not. There's a lot of room to avoid it from. In this space. This is number two. Interesting to go along the lines of the year of Stone and Taker were one and the last two and the first two. Year after. See, I smartly saved the one mushroom and I till the last second and I forget. Despite the game trying to fuck me over with the fucking bull, we have better bull. He's smart. Is he your brains? Next! Riz is already gone. The cocky, not really. He went over to. Went, not to go over to that, but to the ropes. Stole my fucking star. What the fuck did he fuck? Oh, you're the fucking fire plane? Egg. damn. And I can't believe it, AJ Styles actually entered the ring. This is crazy. Oh, but they're hitting. I guess that was part of the. Sorry, but I guess AJ had him on his shoulders and oriented AJ and up back in. That'll breathe over the top. Process. Egg. I like the buff when I have a star. Cause it helps me to second place! Well, that's what it's called. I got a little brain pressure for a second now. Love from F-Zero. The other F-Zero track. Oh, this fucking F! Are you fucking kidding me? It's fucking... Bullshit, man. It switched for some reason to... T. The most recent... To the end of the most recent NXT episode. It's not even if anyone watched! Somebody on my account has even watched! On it. On it. Cause my family says the account on the WWE Network is, well, watched it, and what the fuck? What the fuck? Seriously? That just went from, I think, Total Divas to. The Samoa Joe Gargano match from the last to the NXT. What the fuck is going? It did it again. What the fuck is going on here? I want the Royal Rumble. Stop going to shit. I am not clicking. I did not ask you to go to. See what's going on wrong right now, because the fucking amp decided to switch on me. The fucking thing here was that there's something totally different on it. Why? I have no fucking clue. Close, and this game has fucking done that before to me. Like, I get real close to the edge, and then decides, oh, we're gonna knock you off. No! It fucking should hit my green shell, what the fuck? Bullshit. That's not really working. I am pushing for the Rumble! Not for fucking... So it's Joe Dragon Gallimets. game, yep. In that game, app. I get it. I don't get to watch the NXT as much as I should. I want to. But should not be make. What the fuck? Stop. Fucking. I'm only gonna go on my phone in a second here, just gets up. Fucking bullshit. Bullshit. Fucking bullshit. I can't. The fucking. Tells exactly what I wanted. At least that football got me for it. Thank you, football. Alright. Forgot to turn that off. Turn the sound off. On the airport. Thank you. miss all that. And Kofi and the New Day stand around the ring pit. Kofi's on the back of Big E because I guess he's saying them to be a limit now. Leo will always hold on. There we go. Come on, team. I'll take seven because Leo ran into the wall. Back to Big Blue. Thank you. Oh, that's where the Smurfs actually live. Get a big blow here. Yeah. Very sad. It's a new day where everyone can't talk, and yet... Well, I guess everyone's bad. Guffy was limited. So they took Chromino if you look at, he's got some women in it, I can tell. I think an ace would beat him up. I could still come back like when I was something that stupid. Throw up 99 while I'm away. So they were taken to the hospital, came back. And lost Mr. Command. It happened. Bill. We'll be right back.
head.
Dry dry, because we have been there. Put the mansion instead, man. That right here. Picture it went to. I've been complaining because it's not being this crack. Not much luck on it, but. Oh, Sammy's in! One man Kevin Owens did not want to see! You tried to blast me at the bullet bill and I still was able to get across the finish line. Somehow it went to 6,300. I was struggling to get to 6,200 for one win from 60. Somehow it's the way the world, that's the way the twist of fate in this game is. Sometimes they can just have so much. Yeah. Ouch. Points to say. It is just crazy. Because considering the swings I've had where I've literally almost lost 100 points. We have lost 100 points already. Wait, is this a track up there? Shark at least though? I got it. Ha ha ha. That did it. You fought for it, and I won. I fought a lot and the whole of us. What? This is Japanese, not Italian. Skiffa. Yeah, there goes Sammy. Yeah. Oh boy! Yes, we actually over 1600. Yes! We actually gained over 100 Take it what you got in this. That's a sharp punch. That's some close to a sharp punch of Strowman. That was stupid. Swagger. And bye bye Jack Swagger. I give him a F for brains. What was he thinking charging Lesnar like that? Yeah, boy. It's the Wiz. I mean, the Miz. Oops, wrong guy. Maybe the smart thing to miss Pimp is go stand at the announce position. That's the stable. And a Strowman and then, I mean, Harper now. And let's throw him out. Throw him the last wire and Bray. Wait for Andy to start the first set here. Wow. Well, Paul Heyman said it would eliminate all of the, my family, all with this bright. Bring it a prey. Seven. I think Brain just realized there's nobody left. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. They may be gone, but they haven't been forgotten. They may have been eliminated with the wise attack. What is there now? Now, even if they have been eliminated. Ridiculous, but no disqualifications. What can anyone do? Wow. Rock's not leaving though. I got a feeling he's up to something here. I hate to be anybody still in that ring right now. I forgot I was left in the rumble. And we're going back to Boo Boo. Come on, Billy. Back to the move, man. staff to go and help the canteen. That's the way it went in. Yeah. Oh, fuck you, game. Come on, game, I hit the fucking crowd. You know. And I hit the fucking hotel. You know, game. Actually made the shortcut. Yeah, big blue again, damn. Let me turn there. We got a fucking screw it anyway. Okay. You fucking pieces of shit. Are you fucking kidding me, really? Are you fucking kidding me? again. Horrible looking. Again. Really? Hashtag timeout, Matrix. And timeout, too. Seriously, nobody, and people are fucking wanting Daniel Bryan to come back. He's cleared by fucking so many doctors, they're fucking, other than fucking, they're fucking idiot. Well, find a way, fucking, couldn't fucking accurately predict, so why should anybody? Seriously, nobody fucking is not deserving. At least they're not fucking deserve to win again. It's Roman Reigns. That was dumb. I'm gonna alert. This is the worst. Seriously, don't learn from the fact that, Brock was a horrible part-time champion. Brock Lesnar was a horrible part-time champion. What the fuck? Yeah. That was stupid. How long before canceled WWE Network is trending? Yeah, please. Oops, I'm in. Seriously, what the fuck? Seriously, this does not... Seriously, worst guy... A fucking... Which means they're gonna have fucking Reigns and Triple H for the belt WrestleMania. Boring! Oh, well, that just seems to go to sleeper. It will put fucking people to sleep. It will put fucking people... I'm trying to sell fucking... Break record with the fucking, DLC, and ain't gonna do that with that fucking man, man. It's gonna put fucking... Nobody wants to see that shit. And they do it fucking again, put the belt on a guy a fucking who's not gonna wrestle fucking full time. Who does not deserve the belt. Rock didn't, I'm sorry, he didn't. Rock didn't either. Triple H definitely doesn't. They're gonna have your stupid little match, you're gonna have it without the fucking belt. Cause nobody wants to see the fucking match anyway. Except the egos at the fucking WWE. Except the least last time. Not even a good parody. A watered down bad parody that would make something like that would. Movie type of parody. That's how bad. Come on! What the fuck? If I was shit liar, I'm just laying. Because everybody thinks, oh, Triple H thinks, oh, it's gonna be fair. I mean, look what he's done with NXT. He puts himself over. And we're over. Yeah, that really fucking gives me confidence. It's gonna be. good thing, see, yeah, that's really gonna do it. If anybody smart enough knows. Sorry, the. What's the best main event thing to happen? Bull fucking shit! I'll fucking blow that shit out of order. Daniel Bryan. Two other words. It's cleared. That's it. I didn't get fucking hit there. What the fuck, game? Danger fucking better main event. Because we all know fucking Karrion that Roman Reigns a good man. I'm sure you can find somebody else to fucking put in that match. And a fucking... the old man. It'll work better. You can build in 2 months. But you don't want to give a chance because... yo, y'all... you fucking want to be pussies. And fucking go with... that doesn't even make sense booking-wise. Hashtag delete matrix. That was the shortest bell of a boomerang I've ever seen. Actually, Ricochet right back at me. That was weird. Motherfucker, I should not have been hit by the fucking gel. I shouldn't have been hit by the boot, by anything else I got fucking hit by. Fucking cheap. Gel didn't hit me. Fucking deny that bullshit. Something else. What the fuck, Eddie? What the hell? I didn't get hit by anything there, Ian. What the fuck? Seriously. egg. What dumbass shit, man. Yeah, Triple H's back to burying people, that's what he does. Gonna go the same old shit. The only reason the Brock Lesnar fucking Roman Reigns only work is because Brock fucking suplexed Reigns for 5,000 times. Save that fucking mess. I mean, it's hitting watching Roman Reigns get his ass whipped. That's the only thing that made that match entertaining. I was taken by Seth Rollins. I've seen a Punk day WrestleMania two years ago. We're gonna save this mess. I said, CM Punk quitting 2 years ago to save WrestleMania. You cannot hit that red shell. What the fuck? Did the red shell move? Because that's the only way that fucking I hit it. Is it move? Game. Oh, you motherfucker. Did I hit that fucking... Why are you even again? Why are you painting my eye? Oh, you fucking piece of shit! Getting so screwed tonight, man. That was new. Yeah. Oh, you fucker! It went right past me! How the fuck do you expect you? I'm not stupid, game. It missed! It fucking missed! Okay, just stop with the lies. Fucking let it miss like it's supposed to! Hit me with every fucking thing that says, fucking hit me! Can I please stop giving me garbage too? Seven star mode before that because I pushed it before I got hit by it. Oh yeah. Brother Bill! Upgrade. I still fucking got. Damn it! Damn it! Fuck! Ugh! Ugh! Green shell. Green shell still got it. Ugh! I fucking hit him with the green shell. I tried! I honestly tried! I hit him with my green shell, I hit him with one green shell, and he fucking still crossed like, ugh! I haven't been great. Oh god, I love that, the cricket. I love that line. I think this is, I'm typing this off on Twitter, by the way. I'm putting it W. I just posted it on Twitter and said, you guys don't understand, we don't want your old man champions, Vince Code's a Rock, Brock Lesnar, Triple H, or you're not ready for primetime play, primetime garbage, Roman Reigns, aka Roman Reigns, still not ready to be champion. Let Brandon Ryan come back, release him. Cleared by two doctors, not the WWE Quack, who I'm starting to think got their You got his license, have a Cracker Jack box. Which again was stupidly predictable, horrible, and could not. The only reason the fucking last year's WrestleMania was saved because. Only because, you know, baby. Mario. I pick a small guy. Mr. Scooty. Joel Claire. Parks. Okay. We get the right one. At the airport. It was real fast. Punk winning saved WrestleMania 30. 31 was saved by Brock Lesnar's suplex, beat the crap out of Lesnar. Seriously, it's like, it's pity. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, we got major rules broken here. Oh, gosh. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. He's a dry browser. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I think the both fell took my shell.
Sorry, Bowser.
It'll be boring. There is nothing. It will put nobody in seats. Pug quitting forced him to Pug quitting, and then they had to change it also because they were like Bautista. Partially also helped the fact nobody looked fucking. Pug quitting helped, by the way. I think the W Doctor got his license in the crack attack box. Beat his Ray Shells, and it beat Andy to this point.
Yeah.
I know he's shooting at me like, okay, get it. Fucking Andy got me anyway, but I still got past him. That was Andy's Ray Shell back there. Damn you. Thanks, Fishbowl, for the follow on Twitter. See, I tell you, he fucking hit me with the red shell. I came back and passed him anyway. Ha 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 ha. But hey, at least the light bullet, the first freaking gold. It's probably better than freaking have a gold mush, because it took the gold mush around away, which is the horrible item that trick. I should buy a tax or spend a tax refund on the buying WWE Clue. They have no clue. I mean, seriously, what the fuck? I'm sorry. But the only problem is, like the program, the promos, everything will just play around the sleep. Those things nobody want to watch. Dangerous Triple H is not gonna be the fucking show that they think it is. Making the same mistake, going back to all the guys. They're trying to make guys on top.
And when they do, they don't give a shit, and
banned them 5 minutes later. Fucking dumbass shit. Everybody fucking gets injured. You have nobody left on top. You don't fucking make, you don't leave anybody there for anybody to fucking have on top to fill in the spots for when somebody gets injured. And you stop leaving a conundrum because you're fucking idiots. But you don't rely too much on John Cena, Randy Orton, fucking whatever it is. We're gonna put the old guys in. The fucking people. We work 2 months a year. And oh, no one more set. This is like 42. We'll do it. We'll go to we'll go to my birthday here. We should probably take a set of birthday. And we'll take us to midnight here, I think. I think that should. Probably should. Let's see, why not? Anyone but Roman, but Triple H is not the answer. Anyone but Triple H or Roman. Let me see. The second worst option. Yeah, let me see. Yeah, if you're gonna have anybody AJ Limit, actually have somebody who actually is like at least and a guy you're trying to get heat on too. So despite the fact he's one of the like guys in the roster. Having Reigns eliminate not Reigns, having Owens eliminate him was not a bad idea. With AJ Styles. It could have been worse. Triple H burying everybody. Triple H with the shovel. Yeah, he would have been the fifth, or he would have been the third worst. The first worst choice, because I'd rather have Reigns win it than have him win 16 tying Ric Flair. So if Cena had been in it and won, That would have been the worst choice. Still don't toast turnpike because we still haven't got it today. Triple H bringing back the trouble. The Triple H thing, yeah. Again, a better booker would have said, okay, I shouldn't be in this position. And said, you know what? We come up with something better than this shit. Knowing nobody wants it. Just take yourself out of it, just knowing the fact that this. It looks bad, no impact even in the morning. The Triple H has too much of an ego trip. Never think that. Dolan! Dolan, please! Oh, you motherfucker, I went right past that. Yes, very slight. These little bells. Yeah, okay. Of course, I've been wrong the last 2 years, but WWE has found ways around it. Only because Brock Lesnar the same last year's. Not because anything the WWE did. Because and it's not that anything really WWE's done, because not because anything WWE's done to save the last two WrestleManias. They fucking failed the WrestleMania 4. It's really been four. This is a third or fourth straight WrestleMania. Counting the one Cena wanted to face The Rock, and nobody wanted to see that shit again, either. So really, that there was that shit, too. So really, this is really going on 4 Royal Rumbles, not 3.
America.
I did not hit it. If the fucking thing actually grew and it didn't, can't do that. Oh, you motherfucker. I'll take a fifth egg. 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 Still trying to get to a third point. Earthly Delete Matrix. FX Delete Matrix. You motherfucker. Thank you for that freaking lightning bolt. I prefer the power. Or because it's like, hey, look at the power. So there.
Oh,
I've been hit by a green tail. Motherfucker. You piece of shit. Thank you, Kippy. Oh, come on! Why that piece of shit? Oh, 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 oh no, 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 no. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking anything on this shit? Ugh. It should not have been passed by three people! Fucking bullshit! What the fuck? Billy Fizz is six. What the fuck? Egg. Egg. Fucking bullshit. Ugh. Ugh. Not a hell of one at the end of the night. Not on that piece of shit, Turk. What a piece of shit that track is. I talk about a piece of garbage. Elliot's past me. Okay. Well, happy birthday! Elliot is today's my birthday. especially at 2 minutes ago. As of 2 minutes ago, it is my birthday. That's gonna be it for tonight. Tomorrow, I think I'm gonna do Game of Thrones or something. Little birthday. Tuesday we might do probably gonna go back to Fallout Tuesday. Wednesday no cast. Thursday, if I can find somebody to play with, maybe we'll do Mario Kart. If we can't, we'll do Kasiki is going to PAX out if he's not sick. So get sick today. If we'll probably do a Fallout something. Friday definitely more Fallout. And then next Mario Kart we'll definitely do more Mario Kart next Sunday. NHL on Sunday afternoon. I want to look up and try to get to everything a chance to really look up and see how that fight is better taken care of. That damn place. Plus, I want to do something special for my birthday. I've been talking about doing that anyway. Something different for it. Fallout. I'm not sure what. I'm not even sure. But. Game of Thrones is just. Because I want to see what happens next in episode 3. Of it. I want to see what happens next. I'm really looking forward to see what happens next. So, it continues. Yeah. That's the schedule. Like I said, next Sunday will be NHL in the afternoon, and the weekend after for Super Bowl. For Super Bowl Sunday, which is 2 weeks, Broncos and Panthers. Yeah. New channel, you see it that following. We got lots of goodies coming up. So, like I said, more Mario Kart 8, more NHL, more Band, more W2K16, more Fallout 3, we got Transformers Devastation. We're going to continue on with Game of Thrones Telltale at some point. If we don't do episode 3 tomorrow, we're going to be continuing on. We're going to be doing Minecraft Story Mode, like Lego Jurassic World, hopefully, Lego Avengers. Lots of goodies coming up. Then Captain America Super Soldier game, around the time that the Captain America Civil War comes out. But yeah. Follow me on social media, see if you want to go live or don't go live. Posting, retweeting, and sharing all kinds of goodies, including the stuff I was talking about here. I posted more on that on, couldn't call it WWE Doctor. Who still won't clear Daniel Bryan, which is a joke. Seriously, that's a joke. Two different actors if I clear him. Like, either clear him or fucking release him. Sorry, the truth is, the fuck guy who fucking, almost fucking killed, caused CM Punk to fucking death, but if you listen to the story about what he went through after he left and what they found on him, that fucking, could have killed him. And that crack didn't even know he had it. Oh, by the way, yeah. And now he's suing him because he said that shit. But by the way, Punk's probably gonna have fucking proof from his doctor. So, the fucking quack is gonna fucking be so shit luck. Look anyway. Sorry, just fucking shit pissing me off, sorry. Subscribe to my YouTube page. For all the playthroughs, past, present, and future, including immersive plays in Rise of Tomb Raider, Lego Batman 3, a Halloween-a-thon, Refresh of Costa Quest 2, our Batmark of Night playthrough, including Season of Infamy, DLC, and lots more. Amazon wishlist to help the cast out. Yeah. Again, tomorrow, I'm not sure. I'm thinking of probably do something special, probably Game of Thrones, because I really want to see what something else. We'll see. Till tomorrow, have a good one, everyone.